I thought I was filming.
Well, I'm at the Mexican market.
What I call the Mexican market is really Capitol Plaza. That's what they got for crab legs right here. Now let me show you what's that's frozen.
King crab legs, the long ones, not the long ones. Okay. Yeah.
That's what they have right there.
All right, then. I appreciate it. I've been looking for some though. Okay. Yeah, it's too expensive. Okay. They say it's too expensive. That's a nice looking shrimp right there. That's good. I went to the Destin Connection. Is it Fish Market? They were closed today. They're closed on Saturday and Sunday. They have the pick five and all that. But I when I first came in, I hope I was taping, but I don't think I was. I showed all the vegetables that they have in here that you don't normally see in Montgomery. What I called it. So I'm gonna go back through there just in case I didn't get that. It's really nice. But you saw the crab legs. And they was looking pitiful. It was only about where you saw it. I guess you saw it. Work my way back out of here. I see some of this stuff. It looks really good. But I don't know how to cook it. I'm just being honest. I just don't know how to cook it. I would get some if I knew how to cook it. Really would. Now this right here, I don't know if you just crack this open and eat it or what you do with it. I've seen this one open before, but this is still not good. Well, now I see so much stuff they have to offer, which is really nice. If you know what you're doing. I'm just looking at that. I'm looking at what kind of wood is that? I know this coconut, but look at it. That's what they pick too. That's what they turn like that. Then y'all, I'm gonna get off this thing. I'm going back out here with Willie. What I came in here for, oh yeah, with some bread. Let me go over there and get the bread. I'll keep it on until we end. Pretty slim pickings today, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they cleaning the shelf up here. That's what I come here for.
Yeah.
Used to get about 5 every 2 weeks. But okay.
Well, they kind
of can. The kind that's gone. I said, nothing
else. That's what I used to
get. Yeah. Well, we're going to have to go a little another further, aren't we?
I just had to get my son laughing until they get
me. Oh, yeah. That too.
Yeah. This used to be the only bread to eat.
Yeah.
This got to be turned down $2 loaf.
Yeah, that's the only reason I come here to get that other one, because it's marked down. But okay, well, I guess
I...
Yeah, but I came here just to get bread.
Not on the motorcycle.
Yep, I can put it in. I got a 3-wheeler, so it's got a trunk and all of that good stuff.
That's what I was thinking about, kid.
It's really, really nice. I mean, you have the freedom of being on the road and being all that, being open, and then it's easy to ride. And then, you know, you ain't got to worry about trying to hold up a bike, because a bike can be really heavy. Someone could be 1,000 pounds or more.
Look here, when it falls, you're going to take somebody to get it up.
You need some help. You right.
I don't have a time to do it, but I...
Mm-hmm.
My brother and they got Harley. I don't know.
Oh no, I got Goldwing.
That's what I want.
you want something real good. You want a cruiser.
I want a Cadillac.
Yes. Cadillac of bikes. That you said it.
Don't laugh about the price.
Huh.
Just hold it high.
Oh yeah, they like highs. I won't even say it.
Oh no.
You know what I'm talking about? That's what my husband say all the time.
You get the kit.
Okay,
that's
yeah.
Two different things, but you gotta get the kit.
Well, you know, I got mine that came with a kit, but I got mine on sale. I looked on the internet, and I got mine for, I think it was 16.
Oh, hell.
And then, you know, I decorated it myself, but, you know, had it, and then they didn't hard to drive it. I think I had, like, 50,000 miles on it, something like that. And then I had a yellow one before that. It was when I had around about 40-some thousand miles on that. And then, you know, I look, you know how you look around. Yeah. I do not, if you buy it new, you're kind of messing up because it ain't got all the extra stuff all added to it. And then you need one with the two antennas, like the CD and the,
You gotta get the bugs out of it.
Yeah.
But my buddy, that's what he had a couple. I said, man, you better get rid of it. Let me know.
You know what? The only thing I hate about us is that when we sell our bike, we find somebody else to sell it to. They say, I ain't want to sell it to y'all because I ain't want nobody I know to have it.
Yeah.
What kind of craziness is that?
He done had a bike, but the most he had a trike.
Yeah.
That's what I want to get married. I like that. You know how to feel the wind blowing across the bald head.
Well, you know, the bank, if you find one that's, they damn near giving away, the bank are going to finance it for you.
Yeah.
You know.
I might go to the credit union.
Bro. Yeah, we went to Navy Federal.
I got that too.
Okay, now they financed two for me, you know. And because my first one, my son wrecked. That's why I had to get another one. So I looked on the internet and I saw one that I liked. And then I went to the people. And before I even, when the first one wrecked, my son wrecked the first one. But within that week, about 2 or 3 days, they had cut me another check. And I had my bike for the weekend because I drove to the place and picked it up, gave the man the money. They real good about doing it.
Yeah.
Well, you—that's not you. You trying to do used bike, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Used is the best way to go. Oh yeah, my husband retiring. Since you said that, he's retiring in July, and I got a pocket full of these little things,
and I'm talking to you, and I ain't even trying to get them. I'm a bike, I supposed to know better.
Oh, okay.
Now you can get your more than one if you want to give it to your them folks that got a bike that you telling me about.
Yeah, I know, but that's what he do. I think he was an easy rider.
Yeah.
Yeah, so he be going everywhere.
The easy riders know us very well, so when they see that, they say, what gave you that?
Yeah.
Come on, rider.
My name is Maurice.
Maurice?
Okay.
Well, if you give me a call on that, just text me and say my name Maurice, and then I put you on my phone, and when we have somebody, let you know who
I
am. Just text me, say my name Maurice, and I know exactly who you're talking
about.
Okay. And you can come visit us even though you don't have a bike.
Okay, where you?
At the end of Narrow Lane Road in Dry Pond. You know
where
that is?
Where
that is? Outdoors.
Yeah.
You should come. You have a good time.
I know a lot of people that I used to go to school with them now.
Well, you know Sugar Boy. J.T. Coleman.
I don't know the Palmer.
Oh, the Palmer's down the street from us.
Leo Palmer?
Okay, they right down there. They right on the same street. We're on, they're on Billingsley, and we're on Edmont Road. You know Miss Golston?
Yeah.
Okay, Miss Golston passed, but you know, it's her sons on that gravel road going around.
James
and Willie Golston.
Yeah,
I'm with Willie Golston. Nancy.
I went to school with him.
He out there, his bike got out of bike sitting on the curb, but you're doing your shopping. We both have bikes.
All right.
Okay.
And you know we are those, right?
Yes,
okay.
All right, take care.
You too. Y'all done heard my whole conversation. Well, they go Willie right there.
About 42,000.
Hey, I just talked to a guy in there. He said he know them Ghosters. James goes a man. Say, yeah, I know them. It's a big heavyset guy. He said he wanna get a bike.
Where
yeah? He in there.
He shopping?
Well, yeah, he's shopping, but he moving real slow. I can catch him if you wanna go in and talk to him.
Check my cup to the bag and come with my
cup. Okay. That's Willie's bike. That's my bike. Willie's right. My bike would have run you around about $35,000, $40,000. That kid already on it. He is that nice thing. Real nice.
Yep. Right there.
Okay, people. I showed you that ain't no crab legs in there worth. They need to shoot them for having that crab leg in there. That's what they need to do. But we ain't gonna shoot them this time. And this is very with this is how you do it. And tingling sensations. If you look in the description box, you'll see my other channel. Please check it out. And I appreciate you. Thank you. Bye bye.